Okay, you guys, what is up? The King of Lightning Gun do Bleach chapter 492 review, okay? Now, the thing about this chapter Bleach should be, or this chapter review should be a fairly quick chapter review because the main portion of this chapter was a discussion about something that we already knew at the beginning portion of the Bleach series, okay? Which is the whole entire balance system between the material plane and the spiritual plane. So I'll get into that later. But the first part of this chapter was the fight between Ion and Kyrie. And basically, at the end of the chapter, we see that Ion lays the smackdown on Kyrie. He literally pummels Kyrie into the ground. Kyrie, ass up, blood everywhere, is appearing to have lost to Ion. And this had me sweating, because I was like, yo, did Kyrie just lose to Ion? Because I was like, fuck. Like, no, there's no way. And Apache gets cocky. She's like, oh, was that all you got? Kyrie, stab, right through the sternum. She falls down, and then like that's it. With Apache, Sunsun and Milarose are looking really surprised. Kyrie gets up, neck twisted this way, and is like, I need to report this brutality, or like, I need to report the, I forgot what he called. No, he had to report something about, I think it was about his weapon, or about his armor. I'm not too sure what it was, but he had to report something to the Empire King. And then Kyrie apparently activates the halo above his head, and it appears that it's gonna start something. I'm not too sure what that is. However, it appears that Kyrie is getting even more powerful. So I'm looking forward as to seeing where Kyrie goes with his power boost or his weapon upgrade. I'm not too sure. Now, that being said, that's number one. Number two is going to be a discussion that we already know. And basically, the discussion is re-educating us about the balance system between the spiritual and the material plane. How Quincy's, when they kill Hollow, and when they send lost souls into Soul Society, they are reimbursing the souls into the spiritual plane. And then apparently, once the souls are done in the spiritual plane, they go back into the material plane. Which I think means if you die in Soul Society, you go back into the material plane. Or you go back to being a human, I guess. I'm not too sure as to how that works. But that's the way they're making it appear to seem. And what happens is that the person, and by the way, the Tonka conversation is taking place among Shino and the other Shinigami, the two Shinigami that I really don't care about at all whatsoever. But it's between these two and the 13th Division, six seat, and this guy looks exactly like Aizen. This guy is Aizen's twin brother. No, he's his little brother. Okay, like straight the fuck up. He's Aizen. This guy is Aizen. The glasses and everything. The sleek back hair. I was like, whoa, Aizen. Where have you been? When'd you get out? You know, it's crazy. But this guy's name is Keijomaru Hidetomo. So Keijomaru Hidetomo, like, he's Aizen. Like, Aizen's twin is talking about the whole entire system between Shinigami and the actual souls of the living or the material plane. And how, or not Shinigami, but like, you know, like the spiritual and material plane. And then he talks about how Quincy's try and prevent this from happening. Or like their existence, because they destroy the souls as opposed to reimburse them into the spiritual realm. So when they do that, they are disrupting the balance between these two realms. And that's why Quincy's and Shinigami will always be at war. So, you know, that's the way it is. And that's the end of the chapter. So, I mean, right there for you. No real oohs or ahs. Though I am looking forward to seeing Kyrie and why his halo around his head is activating. Will it be a power boost? Will it be a new weapon upgrade, like a Bankai-ish kind of effect? I'm not too sure. That being said, King Lightning, rate, comment, subscribe. Peace. Have a good day. Aizen's back, and he's looking younger than ever. And I'll see you guys later.